Right, so we're ready for our little excursion. Yeah, no point in that at me, mate.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I pointed the gun at your face.
Well, you might accidentally blow my face off. Alright, come on. Let's go and find this thing. Now, we're probably going to be stuck out there for a day or so. Now, I'm not 100% sure when that dog horde's coming, but let's try not to get caught out there with it. Right, so we need to head southwest. This way, mate.
Where? Oh. I went down the safe way.
Yeah, that's okay.
Try to catch up with you. Wait for me.
And we'll explore a bit of the map at the side as well while we're going. Zombie. Okay, cracker book.
I did actually empty my pack, but I don't know if I'll have, like... Well, you know.
Well, essentially, when we're traveling, all we really need to have is our weapons and tools. A bit of food, some drink, and that's it.
Medical supplies.
And some meds, yeah.
I bought painkillers, a band-aid, and a medical kit.
Yeah, I've got one bandage. Just leave enough space as we can at least loot a few things if we come across them.
Oh, go downhill.
Oh, careful. Oh. No. Alright, let's
Do you want me to delta and just go down there? Way.
Now, if you need a bit of food, mate, these... Let's get the yucca fruit out of the cactus. That'll serve a dual purpose anyway, keeping our food and drink up. I think it does. Does it do... Use? I'm not sure. There you go.
Let's not fall down there, because I'll be very bad.
Yeah, no, you'd be breaking your legs and doing all sorts of damage.
Oh, crap.
Don't worry about wandering zombies, just leave them. The only zombies we should really, I guess, bother fighting are ones that are...
Like, big boys.
At our target location. Or if, they're in the town. Otherwise, I don't think we really need to bother with them.
Because wandering zombies are not really the problem.
Well, no, I don't think they do. Unless the game actually keeps them alive and they wander into the town, but then we just deal with them at that point. Looks really cool. Yeah, one thing I will try to do is find as many feathers as possible, mate, while we're on our way. Up little bit pieces.
Yeah, but I can see a road.
Where? What, straight ahead?
Like, down there somewhere. I don't know if it was a road. Watch out, there's a big bug behind you!
Yeah, I know.
Big boy.
Yeah, I got no stamina, I could walk. Now, where's this trader gonna be? God, he's gonna be like...
That's on my compass.
Right in the desert. Like right in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna come across another town or something. What is that? Oh, shit. Hang on. I saw a bird's nest. No, jump over it. There.
Somebody's coming. Woo! No, I just reached.
Have you grabbed any yucca fruits yet?
Oh yeah, I got a couple.
Because they will be handy. I think it does about 4% of your thirst or your food. Good that you get a couple of each one. Oh, so hilly this area.
I'm going down there.
Yeah, just walk down. Don't run down. Just be careful. You saw this oblique across it. So just go sideways. I think it's the best. You go straight down. Sometimes you hit a thing and you jump off. And it calculates that you've jumped. And then you snap your leg in three places.
Okay. We're going up and a hill, up and a hill.
Piggy! Nah, don't kill the pig.
Why?
Because we don't want to be carrying...
Why the hell did I bring this with me?
We don't want to carry stinky stuff. While we're out and about.
Why do they carry a shotgun barrel with me?
Oh.
That was a complete accident.
Did you find it? Or?
No, I didn't know I had it with me.
How much wood have I got? 24. Actually, probably could do with just chopping one of these trees down, actually.
With the SMG, if you don't want to, don't want it to spray, but yeah, you can look down your sight and, like,
oh my god, really? What are you doing? Actually, like, you're explaining something. Sorry, mate. You're explaining something to me. You're standing right next to a tree that's coming down.
You see, if you look down your sight...
Yeah.
It'll be more direct to your target.
Yeah, like, it just gives you a bit more accuracy.
But if you shoot it without... You just spray everywhere, then you won't really hit your target that much.
Yeah. Alright, oh, okay, what have we got here? So we're in a... This is obviously a plains biome. And this is the forest biome with all the pretty flowers and everything.
Pretty little garden.
Actually, probably could do it. Actually, while we're on our way, we'll pick the cotton, turn it into cloth, and we can make. Remember, we've got some spare bandages if we need them. So another little point of interest. Now, normally I'd be getting in there and trying to find out what's inside, but we don't really need to worry about that right now.
We need to keep moving.
Always come back.
I remember when we used those houses as our bases.
Yeah. Yeah, no, but we'll, I think I kind of like the idea of the prison.
But then we also tried building it in the city, but that didn't turn out so good.
Yeah, not a bit.
But you stepped on a landmine and it exploded.
Oh, yeah, that on that military base.
Yeah. It was really funny. That
should be enough cotton. Hang on, just let me just recipe this together. Alright, so just so check the map. How close are we? Still miles away.
Wait, I need to put lamb rations in my hopper, just in case.
Coming. Oh my god, look, right behind you, mate. Antonins. Make red wood out of them and break red tea. Now, I don't know if they actually probably should have picked them up, but that's right.
Oh, watch out. Yeah, oh, no, there's a big
him.
Boy.
Yeah, no, I saw him.
I'm overheating.
I ran straight past him.
Why am I overheating?
Well, it might be too hot.
What do I get rid of?
What do you mean you're overheating?
It says I'm overheating.
Oh, well, what temperature are you?
101.
Oh, really? Yeah, have you got a bandana? Yeah, you got a bandana. What sort of shirt are you wearing? Just a t-shirt?
I'm wearing denim. But pants. Could that be the reason?
I don't know, hang on. What's my character say?
Insulation. Plus 2F.
My character is... It says it feels like 86. Are you going down again?
Yes.
Yeah, that's alright, don't worry about that. Be okay.
Well, I got fluids. I got my SMG out in case it gets ugly.
Yeah, just keep your weapon ready.
Are you going for the melee approach of attack or the bowman?
Yeah, is he moving or what? No, I'll do both. I'll just use my melee weapon when you got no choice, really. If you're in a closed space or you need to be real quick, I think the bow's good when you got space and you can backpedal. Actually, I need that. Don't know why I even bothered picking it up then.
So I'm gonna be the ranged type. I use my melee for.
Once we get decent weapon. Like, I still think the bow is actually far better than what a lot of people think it is. But yeah, no, I think I'll eventually use rifles, sniper rifle. If we're lucky enough to get one.
Yeah, because there's weapons that are more like, there's guns that are used for like close combat, like the shotgun.
Yeah, and I think the blunderbuss is an extremely close in weapon.
But then you got weapons like
snowy.
Okay, now I didn't bring a trench coat.
Yeah, that's alright. Oh, there's a chicken.
Is this a rogue?
Unfortunately, I think I'm going to. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta just go this way a bit. Hang on, start to craft these arrows. Ooh, 97, cool.
I hope I don't die.
Yeah, no, we should be reasonably okay.
Well,
it is. No, I know it's snowing hard, so let's just maybe get out of here as fast as we can. Just keep your stamina up.
Like a blizzard.
Yeah, it's I think some of it's predicated on the altitude as well. Like the really hard snowy conditions.
Oh,
careful!
Oh crap! Nearly fell off.
Like you I see here, see how the snow's starting to go away as we get lower.
Level 10.
Nest. Oh, we're getting tons of arrows now. Tons of feathers, which is good. Oh, and the other thing we should do before we go back is, once we found the trade and we've sorted that quest out, is get a whole bunch more clay, because we can't really use the follow this path for a bit.
Oh, we're finally out of the snow biome.
Yep. Alright, now
how far is this trader?
Oh my god, he's like still miles away.
Is that him?
Yeah, well, we're gonna probably end up being stuck out in the wilderness at night, so we'll have to craft a little shack. We'll stay at the trader, but he'll kick us out though, won't he? Once he closes for the night.
We can just make like a little outpost or something, just in case we do this again.
Yeah.
Which I hardly doubt we'll never like go out this like, well, we're never gonna go out this like out in the wilderness until we get better weapons.
Yeah, and a bike. That's funny, like I've played this game for so long. Never actually built the bike yet in a normal game.
If one of us is gonna use the bike, like only one of us, I think it'll be more suitable for me to use the bike because I'm the wasteland wanderer.
Nah, we'll get enough stuff to make one for each of us.
Yeah, but like if we had like a first one, I would probably like use it first. We'll take turns with it, and then maybe when we finally get our own, like each of us, we wear cool. We just go down the street. Don't you have it like if you have a pistol, you can pull that out and you can start like shooting the zombies while you're riding the bike.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah, I think it can function well though. Oh, there's a road right here. What is that? A brick. Search that car, mate. Nails.
There's a zombie.
Yeah, I know, he's minding his own business. Let's get back down.
Yet again, and another snow biome. I'm just gonna go down the safer way, right?
I don't even know if the snow biomes actually like exist now and right anymore. I think they're sort of, it's more about altitude.
Why? Why is there a forest?
So this is
snow biome, desert. And a desert biome right next to each other.
Well, that's random gen for you, mate.
Like, do things like that exist in real life?
If the desert was, if the altitude of the desert was high enough, I don't see why it wouldn't snow in the desert. But, you know, there's a, what's the name, trees, and get some aloe as well while we're here. And we should be able to farm a bunch of, bunch of feathers. Yeah, just run around.
Oh, just stepped on the cactus. Are we there yet? No, I'm not using that. Seriously, are we there yet? Like,
I'm not even close, mate. It's gonna take us at least a full day to travel there. Thinking in a full day to travel back. So. And then we can just concentrate. Once we've got it sort of set, we can start concentrating and getting the base completely finished. Are you grabbing stuff? Or are you just tailing along behind me like usual?
No, I got the gun, so I'm just making sure you didn't get attacked.
Well, you can still scoop stuff. You can hold the gun and still do things.
Oh, what the
just
heck?
Just grab the aloe vera and the other yucca plants when you see them.
Where's that? Over here.
We have enough yucca for us now to last us the whole trip.
I got 9 yucca fruit.
Really? I got like 25.
Oh. Yeah, I haven't really been collecting anything. Wait, what are these? What were those plants?
What's that?
Those plants that you picked up.
Yeah, that's the yucca fruit. Grab them. The little yucca fruit dangling off it.
Oh my god, there's always a Spasm McGee just going down the hill like...
Hey.
Hello, Spasm McGee.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Dad, just ignore him.
Or can he smack my face on the cactus?
Alright.
There
we go.
Oh my god, we're nearly up
there. How is it? How are we? How close are we? Alright, now he's on the same. Now I can actually see him on the map, mate. Got the scroll.
I don't know how this trader guy could, like, stroll all his stuff up here.
Hey? Oh, I don't think he's here. I think he'll be in the valley on the other side, probably. See that crossroads there? Blech. Oh, is he gonna be in the snow?
Where'd you go?
Look on the map. Yeah. See that crackly man? There he is. Look at him. Big ugly bugger. Go.
He's just a fellow...
No, don't tell me he's up here.
He's your friendly neighborhood lumberjack?
Lumberjack. Yeah, lumberjack man.
He's your friendly neighborhood. He's your friendly snowy hood lumberjack? Zombie Jack?
Zombie Jack.
Lumber zombie.
Where are you, mate?
Was that the lumberjack guy?
Yeah.
That made that cry like.
Yeah. They're bloody tough.
Not with the SMG. SMG will probably take the
hell. Nah, they're tough, mate. It's probably not the best weapon to use against them.
What about rocket launcher?
Yeah. I don't know. I've never. See, that's another thing I've never done. Use a rocket launcher.
They have to add a minigun to the game.
I have to correct some of these things at some point.
That would be awesome.
Yeah.
If they added a minigun.
A what?
A minigun.
Oh.
Like, you could just, like...
Yeah, it's kind of unnecessary. The problem with that, mate, is they just would never have enough. Realistically, never have enough ammunition.
Like, you could just... Like, you can have, like, build these mount-ups, like, mount-up barricades, and you can mount the minigun, and you can just shoot it. Is that him?
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, there he goes, flying his flag.
Quickly, make it to his base.
Oh, where's the front door?
And the deer's spazzing out. Holy crap.
Okay, we found it.
Let it... Oh, I just let the deer...
Whoa!
In.
Mate.
Should I use the pistol?
Yeah, probably.
Shoot him in the face!
These things are heaps tough. Oh, I killed mine. How you going? God, well done, mate.
Watch out!
Nice.
Oh! Watch out, Dad! Oh, crap, man, I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, did you get him? No, you got him. Well done, mate. He's got a... Got a iron axe, so I'll just scrap it. You got an iron axe, haven't you?
Yeah, it's 230 for 33, or 53. That's Can good. We finally go inside this guy's base?
Yeah, close it.
Oh my god. Whoa, and this guy's base is awesome. Is this what you're imagining the prison to be like?
Yeah, well, we can sort of set it.
But this will be like the prison, and then the wall will be like way bigger.
Let's see, where is this guy? Here he is. Who is it? Trader Hugh.
No loitering.
Oh, so we can both interact with him.
No public bathroom, sir, but don't be peeing on my floor.
Is that what you heard?
Yeah. Oh, no, there's no loitering.
Well, that's
there's what... forged steel, mate. You can buy that.
Yes, let's buy that.
Potato. Football helmet.
What? This expensive. Is awesome. What? Vending machines? Alright, I need to have my own shop. This is awesome.
Dog days are over challenge.
Trader Joel's? What? Trader Joel's full. No money back guarantee.
Well, what can we trade him? No, don't trade them, shit.
What the heck is that?
Was there something else?
Was there something else?
Looking for something special?
A nickel ain't worth a dime anymore.
Don't sell your So this is where we can get bullets and stuff.
Military fiber, what the hell is that?
It's only one person can react with him at a time. And there's his little kitchen.
Did he have any guns?
They probably have gun parts and stuff.
Military fiber, what the hell is that?
No, see these vending machines, mate.
He said daylight's burning.
Yeah, these vending machines are so you can... Yeah, let me have a look, mate.
I only do business with real customers. Well, look what the cat...
Yeah, so we got parts. See, look, really good pistol parts. They cost a fortune, though. We haven't got enough money yet.
Look at this. Look at this guy's house. He's like got a proper search a duffel bag. Should I search his duffel bag?
No.
There's a hunting knife. But I don't want to steal it from
yeah,
him.
Yeah, no, don't.
Because he might attack me.
Well, I don't know how that works yet.
Like, it should be like, as soon as you steal from him, he should like pull out like a hunting knife. Or like a hunting knife.
Well, that's all the stuff there is anyway. So yeah, so we found the...
Found his base.
We found his base, so that's good. Now we're going to have to set up for the night, I think, mate, somewhere.
Can't we stay here?
No, he'll kick us out. At the moment, it'll just kick us out.
Would he? Really?
Yeah, once he closes. Does he sell any brass?
What the hell is that?
We've got 10 more bullets here. 51. Now, if I buy that, it's one bullet.
Oh my god, I'm going down. I'm going
god,
down.
One bullet's 51. 51 coins. God.
Psst, Dad, you have to come down here. I just found something.
What?
What on earth?
Quit wasting my time.
Quit wasting my time. Yeah, look, he's got his upstairs bit, his bed, his.
Once you checked out his awesome house, can you come to the bell? I just found a secret.
Alright, see you, buddy. Hey, where are you?
The bell. Look, checking the bell.
The well? Where's that? Oh, here. Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, fancy. It's like a mine.
Oh my god.
What's that?
Should I search his corpse?
Mushrooms. Take the mushrooms. Yeah, search your corpse.
Should I take the mushrooms as well?
Yeah, over there. What's he gonna do? Yeah, what's up here?
Does he even know?
Look, and
here?
Here's another.
Oh my god, we could dig to our base and this could be like an underground
system. Yucca seeds, which we've got.
There's the iron shovel. There's
that's locked. So it must go up into his.
It does. It goes up into. It goes into his shade. Should I smash it?
No.
Let's just go. Hey, Jojo. Hey, Jojo.
Yeah, let's get him all aggro.
Hey, Dad. I just found a working stiff's crate.
Where?
In near the stairway.
Oh, go on. What's in it?
No, it's just a shovel. How much do you take it?
Ah, why? It's a crappy old iron shovel. Don't worry about it. Alright, come on, mate. We need to.
Have you checked all this place?
Yeah.
Well, that was a pretty good thing.
Yeah, that's cool. Wet.
Let's just get out of here.
We don't really have enough money yet to interact with him, probably. Anyway, we need to get off this area. Where are we?
This guy officially has map. The most best place.
Alright, so there's his. Alright, so we're. It is quite a distance, isn't it?
He's not Trader Joel, he's Trader Hugh, but he still puts Trader Joel.
Alright, should we go back to that road? I think we'll have some time, so let's go north. East? Alright, let's... Oh, it's 20. Well, let's just get off this. Enough freezing this. Well, there's the road there. Cool.
It's like... There's no public toilets here, so don't piss on the floor.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a... That to me looks like a bit of a settlement down there, but...
A what?
That could be a bit of a settlement. There's a crossroads there.
A settlement what?
A settlement.
Oh, okay. What, like with people in it?
Yeah. I'll follow this road.
I'm going down there.
No.
Well, there might be people that would invite us.
Okay, we need to build a little shack.
Oh. Should we check? Shouldn't we check down there and see if there's people down there or if there's
no,
because
it's too far, mate. We haven't got time. Yeah, what have we got? No, can we make? Oh my god, have we got any frames at all?
No.
Alright, we need to find a tree. We need to cut it down. We need to make some frames, mate, so we can.
There's like a whole bunch of trees up there.
Oh, quick. Quickly.
They cut down here.
I thought I chopped down more wood than 89. What the hell's going on?
Yeah, I'm cutting down here, just be careful.
Where are you? Alright. Oh, cause I'm probably use some of the wood for arrows, I suppose. How you going?
Watch out!
Yeah, no, watch out. It just sticks there. I'd love to see that thing barrel roll down here. Well, that would have been cool.
Wait, watch out, I'm cutting this tree.
Well, how much wood have you got?
821.
Really? Alright, okay. Is that all? Don't these things provide like 1,000?
Wait, don't stand in the way, where are you?
No, I'm on the other side, mate. I'll cut a tree down as well. As long as you're not directing it at me.
I'll tell you when to stand clear.
Oh, I'm starting to freeze as well. Alright, let's get off this mountain.
I've got 1,199.
Oh, make about 30 frames, that should be enough. We'll just make a little shack up here somewhere.
30 frames. Alright, I made 30 frames.
Yeah, we'll come over here and start laying them down.
Well, I didn't make it. I'm making them right now. Are you making frames as well?
No, I'll use the... I'll save my wood to... Yeah, so just make a little 5x5 room. So you try to use the wall a bit as... Try to use this mound a bit as a wall.
Can you build it, please?
Oh, check them to me.
Wait, it's nearly done. 3, 2, 1. Completion. There you go. Oh, okay, I'll keep the gun out and the light on you.
Oh, it's like on an angle, isn't it? Yeah, we'll probably...
You missed a gap here.
That's the door, mate.
Oh, I want to make a door as well. Imagine if we're playing on a server with
actually,
people.
Do you want to make a door, make a, make a chest as well?
Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Well, anyway, mate, it's night time again, so we'll leave it here, and we'll pick it up again in the morning. We'll record anything if any action happens, and we'll notarize it. So, yeah. So, all right, guys. We'll see you later.
See ya.
Bye-bye.